outside now. He's very quick. I'm not going to take that away from him. He made a rookie mistake by going outside.
Wait.
Mankind!
Mankind!
What?
Mankind charging with that urn. And look at Vader. Vader said, what are you doing?
That's a blatant disqualification. Mankind, I don't think Vader necessarily needed the help. Mankind coming out to help his tag team partner at WrestleMania. I don't know that Vader needed any help at all. Matter of fact, I'm not so sure that Mankind didn't cost Vader the Intercontinental Championship right there.
But this match was over. What's going on here?
And as a matter of fact, it is officially over. But Vader, we said him for trying to teach this young man a lesson. That's exactly what he's doing right now.
Of course he is. He's mad. It's March Madness. Madness is taking over the World Wrestling Federation.
And Vader. And look at Paul Bearer. Paul Bearer must be upset as well. And Vader taking full advantage, just dropping the elbow again. The match officially over.
A little punishment never hurt anyone. Give it to him, Vader. Give him some more.
And finally, officials coming in to slow Mr. Vader down, who was obviously trying to capitalize on the condition of Rocky Maivia.